Hello guys, Single Dude here today, and today we're going to be opening another pack of match attacks. We got one pack this time, because we're just going to do different openings, and I haven't had much time to do anything, and yeah, that type of stuff. As you can see, we have actually got a new booster box. Well, it's not like 50 pack booster box, one of the empty ones like I did last season. I've managed to get my hands on that. So will that bring us good luck in this pack? We'll find out. Anyway, 9 cards per packet, £1, it's all the best of scenes. In this video with the booster box, because I'm in the car, but oh well, that I've lined the booster box up with my cousin's seat, my baby cousin does. Here are the odds on the back of the pack. As you can see, you can't see it very well. There is, I'm forward with the card to collect as usual. And yeah, from the front we have Firmino, King, Ibrahimovic, Vardy, and Ozil. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to open this pack up and I'm going to see what we get inside. Yeah, so anyway, if we get this packet open right here, so we do start off with a West Ham forward, which is, I'm going to guess, a man of the match. Yes, it is Andy Carroll man of the match for West Ham. And then we've got the Chelsea badge, as you can see then. We got Ben Foster Pro 11 code, and we've got Theo Walcott, and we've got Dele Alli Super Striker. Oh no, all rounder, sorry. We got Lucas Leiva. I've got Andy Carroll's base card, that's a coincidence. We've got Andy Carroll's base card and it's not that. And we got Robson Cano, Jonas Kabul, and finally El Mohammadi away card. And yeah. If you did enjoy this short one pack opening, please do smash the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new to see more match attacks,